Just a little bit of white can go a long way. Just a tiny bit can change that value. I want to see how this is because the light's hitting here. Let's go with the foot. See, she's got like a V right here. That's too light. She's got like a V. Her foot comes this way. She's got her foot comes this way. It makes a shape. So we got that, a little bit. Let's keep going. A little bit darker right there, right here. Not that dark. There. Let's go down here. I could never be a ballerina. That's a lot of hard work. Well, anyway, I think I got some ballerinas like, what are you talking about? They're beautiful. They're graceful. You see, that's too light. So, this arm has to be lighter than this one because of the light. So I'm just, see if I could just darken it a little. Well, this does go this way. And here. And it's going to be lighter. Especially with the light. this like this. That's not as dark. Let's see. Not as dark as it needs to be. A little bit better. Let's see a little bit lighter over here. Right here. Actually, it looks like that would be right there for me. Right here. Maybe a little bit there. It's a little too dark, so let's put a little lighter. The temperature changes just by a little bit, not by a lot. Or the lightness, you know. So I'm used to seeing temperature right here. Got some right here. Where do I see it? Goes in a little bit. I might have to go a little bit darker right there. You guys might hear my kitty snoring away. Okay. Yeah, that shouldn't be so light. That shouldn't be as light. See, always the next day, you always catch the things. A little bit. lighter. Yeah, that's, hopefully that's not too light.